You won't believe this, but in The Lion King, Mufasa had to fight to become king. But who did he fight? That's right, his own brother. We all know Mufasa ended up becoming king, but you might not have known that this is how Scar got the scar on his eye. Scar also never forgot about this, which is why he ended up killing Mufasa in order to become king himself.